The Situation Room with Will Blitzer, weekday afternoons at 4 Eastern on CNN.
There was a lighthearted moment at the meeting today as well.
There rarely are, and there actually was, Wolf. It surprised everyone in the room other than President Obama. He wished Speaker Boehner an early happy birthday. Listen to what he said.
Oh, wait. Excuse me. There's actually one other point that I wanted to make, and that is that my understanding is tomorrow's Speaker Boehner's birthday. So for those of you who want to wish him a happy birthday, we're not going to embarrass him with a cake because we didn't know how many candles were needed. But we do want to wish him a happy birthday.
Thank you.
So he is right. The Speaker is turning 63 tomorrow. Happy birthday, Mr. Speaker.
Did he get a little emotional?
He didn't get emotional, but we're going to show this right now. I believe you can see Mike Summers, the Speaker's Chief of Staff, walking out with a little gold bag in his hand. That is a gift from the President. He gave him a bottle of wine. And the Speaker's spokesman, Brendan Buck, he actually tweeted a picture right there of the bottle of wine.
Nice, very nice indeed. Thank you.